Good evening, Ziggs, and welcome to my video. The order in which you guys need to keep updating with the recruitment world along with what is happening here at Zook. Now, let's begin with the very first point on the agenda today, and speaking about the world's first ever recruitment robot, and it's being used in Sweden. The reason for these recruiters in Sweden using this robot is to reduce every single bias which may possibly be taken within a recruitment process for a company. Very interesting article based on 10 tiers, so please do take a look at the link below. Second bit of news which I have for you guys today is speaking about Dundee. Dundee are going to be the first ever city within the UK to establish a living wage zone for every single employee within that city. Very interesting. Already 15 big companies within Dundee have stated that they will be paying the living wage and not the minimum wage anymore. Therefore, many employers will see a rise from £7.83 to £9 per hour. Very interesting article. Please take a look at the link below. Last but not least, I want to speak about refurbishing your office. Offices are a very big part for employees, and it has been stated that 37% of office workers say that dated offices have contributed to mental health issues for them. Very interesting article to take on board and, you know, understand so that you can change your office space. 76% of office workers have also said that it decreases productivity within the workplace. Very interesting article, so please take a look at the link below. That's it guys, that's my video for tonight. Have a good night. Bye.